that's curiosity seekers and the like. People wonder what the hell the big deal is on.
Victoria Lake, where she started off on Percodan and ended up with me. She lived in Berkeley till the earthquake shook her loose. She lives in Texas now where nothing ever moves. Oh, Victoria, you talk so low, no one else can hear. Unless you point your megaphone directly at the air. This is the story of Victoria Lee. Started on a road in Pagong, ended up with me. You like to think that you're friends, but they're not your friends. It's really a good friend. One you'll never know, don't you know? Think you're groovy, it's your movie. You see groovy, but it's true. In the end, you know, Victoria, don't go home. Victoria, Victoria, don't go. Victoria's heart. You might think it's stupid, but I still think it's art. She lost her lover to an accident at sea. She pushed him overboard, ended up with me. Oh, Victoria, you talk so low, no one else can hear. Unless you pour your day on out directly at the air. This is the story of Victoria's heart. It's a really big one, and I don't know where to start. You like to think that you're friends, but they're not your friends. In the end of friends, one you'll never know, don't you know? Think you're groovy, it's your movie. You see through, but it's true. In the end, you know, Victoria, don't go. Victoria, Victoria, don't go. Victoria, Victoria, don't go. Victoria, Victoria, don't go.
So I'd like to take this opportunity to dedicate this next song to Robbie Folks, because he's so fucking great.
He is great.
Anyway, this is a song that I wish he'd have written, because he'd have written it better.
One old brown shoe falls in slow motion, and the bed springs hover right above your head. As bed springs do, when your feet meet up, someone else just crawled into your bed. By the time she thought you'd probably got to Phoenix, she arranged for
y'all know or not, this is a murder ballad. It takes place before the murder was ever actually committed. It's just a guy laying under a bed, and there's a girl up there about 2 feet above him, and she's naked. And the guy with her is getting naked. There's a lot of nakedness going on. And there's a gun. Did I mention the gun? The gun.
Big double gray. The rain, it turns the dirt to mud. Take for it five, south towards Laredo, and you'll try to find a doctor that'll prescribe an elixir that'll make everything better, except your late wife.
Good.
Girlfriends cry.
It's easier.
another new one, and this is also off the new album. It's a little bluegrassy kind of song called West Texas Teardrops. Wondering where the rest is, so I hit that iron gate. Yell goodbye to the one of mine. I'm maybe running lane, I'm rolling on. I'm rolling on. Rolling out past hill, past the Texas fair. I might have had a home. I made my bed, so here I lie. I'm rolling west, Texas, two drops in my eye. No felt no lonesome feeling, don't say no Mexico. I was happier than I. But I thought about the woman by left who on the land. And I cried so much she fell that I can't call the real brand. I'm rolling on, rolling on. Rolling out past the hill, past the Texas trail. I might have had a home. I made my bed, so here I lie. I'm rolling west, Texas, two drops in my eye. Destination is written up on my feet. And the stars above are about the only company I keep. So raise my pass and take my seat. I'm rolling fast with a tear off of my cheek. So yes, I'll be the family. So yes, I'll be the wife. Gonna roll the way on the most terrain. It's gonna be my life. And the old maps I've been reading never came up. Texas, where I might have had a home. I've made my bed, so here I lie. I'm going west, Texas, two drops in my eye. I'm rolling on, I'm rolling on. Rolling out past the hill, past the Texas, where I might have had a home. I've made my bed, so here I lie. I'm going west, Texas, two drops in my eye. I'm going west, Texas, two drops in my eye. Right. Is everybody out there in South by Southwest Land shaking enough hands this weekend? How are you doing? I'm Murray from the Old 97's. Oh, great, Murray from the Old 97's. I hear you guys are doing very well. Thank you very much.
Big brown eyes and dusty wind. Happy cherry burns the corner of the page that says the end is coming soon. Not soon enough. Restrain all your guitars. Pack up all your stuff. Cause if Robert's dad is right, we might not make it through. And a pillar tree. And I'm fine at time and temperature. Just for some company. I wish you were here. I wish I was too. But I'll drink myself to sleeplessness. I always do. And you don't want me anymore. Since fame and fortune broke down our door. When he
nights are cold, her breath is warm, she's a port in a storm, and I'm worried now that it won't be long. But it takes a worried man to know to sing the worried song. And I got issues, yeah, like I miss you, yeah. And I wish I weren't so thick, making myself sick. Play like I don't care. songs, and then we have an incredibly special guest who's here tonight. And we're skipping straight to the special guest. I'd like to introduce somebody that you hopefully all know and love. Ladies and gentlemen, Exene Cervenka. By the way, for those of you who are sticklers, she did change her name to Cervenka. I didn't just screw it up.
Right.
Thank you.